complaints or accusations not investigated by the SAPC. The South African Pharmacy Council is a statutory council established in terms of Section 2 of the Pharmacy Act. One of the objects of council, as provided in Section 3 of the Act, is to control the persons registered in terms of the Act by investigating, in accordance with the Act, any complaints or accusations relating to the conduct of registered persons. There are some complaints the SAPC receives that they cannot assist with. For example, we cannot investigate complaints against persons or facilities or premises not registered with council, including traditional healers. We also cannot investigate matters that are of personal nature, for instance, labor, HR matters, or family disputes. We cannot investigate complaints concerning the conduct of unregistered persons in an unregistered facility. Such complaints should be referred to the South African Health Products Regulatory Authority, SAHPRA. Although we are aware that medicines are being sold outside of pharmacies, we are not able to take disciplinary steps against people or places that are not registered with us. These complaints can be lodged with the South African Health Products Regulatory Authority, SAHPRA. Please note, the time frame of investigating a complaint is 4 to 9 months, depending on the complexity of the case. Want to lodge a complaint? We'll keep you anonymous. For any complaints against pharmacies or pharmacy staff, please follow this link. How can I contact the South African Pharmacy Council? You can get in touch with us by visiting our website on www.sapc.za.org or give us a call on our customer care line on 0861 727 200. If you want to lodge a complaint, you can send an email to professionalconduct@sapc.za.org or interact with us on social media at Official SAPC.